She's cool. Wouldn't really know that she's in a world title fight.
It's
I don't know what you read out of that, Pumlani. Is she giving up?
It's her fighting style. She's a boxer, but she's come up against another fighter who wants to force the action. And right now, her fighting style is simply not working. Someone needs to light a fire.
Yeah, beautiful left row. Three.
I don't think she's going to make it.
Five. Six. Also seven.
Big punches.
It's over.
She's been knocked out, Namsile.
Come on.
And the crowd is stunned. Okay. The fans are stunned around the ring.
Come on.
They didn't expect such a ending to the fight.
She isn't playing, Peter Liupin. She is in tears. She took a beautiful left hook to the body.
Now for the first time in the fight, we see some emotions from Gamsile Shabalala. And she is in pain, terrible pain. She was knocked out and she has to be put down. And they're sending the doctor to come and have a look at her. The paramedics are there to talk to see to it that she is okay. And that's Shannon O'Connell there, happy to have won the WBF Women's Featherweight World title. And she's been congratulated there by a trainer.